Yes, running a red light.
No, running a red light. It is about a driver runs a red light that gets a ticket, carries a fine of $50 to $200, up to 15 days in jail imposed absent an accident or other aggravating circumstances, and most drivers should stop when they see a red light on whether red light cameras were installed where you ran a red light. That's it. You're extremely grounded for a week for saying that. Go to your room right now.
Wow.